New details tonight in the case of James Jensen. Attorneys ask that the former Miles City athletic trainer accused of molesting hundreds of male student athletes serve prison time in a federal medical care facility. Attorneys for Jensen say his health is deteriorating. They ask that the 79-year-old go to an inmate care facility in Rochester, Minnesota. Earlier this week, prosecutors in the case asked for a 15-year sentence. Jensen is set to be sentenced Tuesday in Billings Federal Court.